In this video, I will show you how to check your CPU temperature in Ubuntu using the terminal. Let's start. First, open your terminal. You can do this by pressing Ctrl, Alt, and T on your keyboard. Next, we need to install a tool that helps us check temperatures. Type this command, sudo apt install lm-sensors, then press Enter. It may ask for your password, just type it and press Enter again. After that, we need to detect the sensors on your system. To do that, type sudo sensors-detect. Now it will ask you some questions. Just type yes and press Enter each time it asks. Once that's done, you are ready to check your CPU temperature. Type this command, sensors, then press Enter. Now you will see a list of information. Look for something like Core 0 or Package ID 0. Next to it, you will see the current temperature of your CPU. And that's it. That's how you check your CPU temperature in Ubuntu using simple terminal commands. Thanks for watching.